Hey everybody, IronDog63 here. I am going to make a low-fat turkey noodle soup. It is going to have some carrots in there. This is turkey broth from cooking the turkey the other day. There is a fat cap that was on top of it after I pulled it out of the refrigerator. I am going to add just a little bit of that fat into it, but not the whole thing. Maybe a couple pieces of chunk, because fat is flavor, so I want to add some flavor to it, but I don't want to have a lot of fat in it. There, added 5 little pieces of fat into it. This is on a new wave. I like this little thing. I did have it in a different pot, but this one would it'd heat up for a few minutes and then go to E7, which means it's not made to sit on this. But this is a stainless steel pan. I'm gonna heat up some broth. I'm going to add a few cups of water to it because that's pretty strong broth. Then I'll add the noodles after the broth and the turkey come to boil. I do have about a half, 3/4 pound of turkey left. I'm going to chop that up. I'll show you that in a minute. There, I got the turkey in. Plenty of turkey. I do have the new wave off right now because I'm heating up a kettle of water in my Bodium. And I'm going to pour that hot water in here and then I'll plug in the new wave again. So. I'm going to add 2 cans of carrots.